get out. I wanted to get back to my family. That's pretty much all I really worried about, was getting back to them.
Sidney Moorer, the man accused of kidnapping Heather Elvis, is out of jail this morning. He spent 2 months behind bars for violating a gag order in the case for talking to the media. Moorer says he doesn't regret anything he did that put him behind bars, and he doesn't think that he can get a fair trial in Horry County, but does think he could get one in Georgetown County.